It's Marshall. Thank you for joining me today. Before we get started today, I wanted to let you know two things. One, thank you all so much for 400 subscribers. Really made my day. And two, I cannot control the barking dog outside, and I'm sorry that I picked a terrible time to film. Just kind of think of it as some kind of ASMR device. So, today's video is unlike almost any other ASMR video that you've ever seen. I have my gloves. They're my vinyl gloves. Smells really good to smell. So let's start out with the By Nature lotion from New Zealand. Oh, I took too many. We'll leave that there. All right. On, I've been stretching them out. I find that they are easier to put on. You know, only me. So, we'll be putting on another glove. Stop smelling it because this video is kind of like a last resort. I just used what I had. Oh, I do have a fun video coming up on Sunday though. Every single video that's been requested so far, I've done. So, the soup eating was a request that was fun. Gum chewing, eating. What else? Follow the light. I really enjoyed that one. Oh. A friend helping you fall asleep. I love doing requests because without them, I'm like out of video ideas and I don't know my purpose. I did think of a video, a really cool one, that I'm going to be doing on Sunday. Like I said, I bought these gloves, and they have little tips of light on the end of them, and I'm just going to be waving them around and doing some fun tricks, and I think it'll make for a really cool, like, light kind of video. Controversial. The girl, like, snapped her gloves. I can't snap my gloves, so I'm just gonna put on another glove. Oh, I put it on wrong. Oh my gosh. I'm just wasting gloves now. Next time I buy gloves, I'm buying latex. Probably make for better videos and less hassle and struggle and less me.